be turned back to Rabat in French Morocco, well behind the firing lines, to witness the celebration of the Feast of the Lamb, commemoration of the sacrifice of Abraham. A gorgeous scene in picturesque surroundings, somewhat far removed from military reality, but most impressive for the spectators. One of the most important items is the homage paid to the Sultan by his tribal chiefs. But although the chiefs are undoubtedly bowing to the horsemen, it's the horse that takes the bow.